Well, here we are with Calcio Our Football for you, the best of the Italian action. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with the considerable help of my good friend Alan Smith.
Lazio in our game today against Atalanta.
Let's have a look at a player on each side, Alan, who could influence the game today.
Well, they could. Two crowd favourites, two favourites of the managers as well, and you can understand why, given the talent they've both got.
Lazio and their lineup for you now. Federico Marchetti starts in goal. Dusan Basta plays with Stefan Radu as the fullbacks. Marco Parolo plays alongside Lucas Biglia in the middle of the park. Ciro Immobile is the lone striker today. This is the 11 that Atalanta are going to field. Ervin Šukanović plays with Rafael Toloi as the centre-backs.
So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team.
An Olympic stadium here in Rome, rightly called an Olympic stadium. It had an Olympics here in 1960. Of course, it's not changed too much since then.
No, it's one of those stadiums quite hard to get into. They put a ring of steel around it, but they've had some great games. Remember visiting here for Italia 90 as a supporter.
And in control of the game, Gustavo Apollonio. At last, after all the build-up, the game starts. He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Ciro Immobile. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Shot on!
Well, he's missed the target by some distance in the end.
Biglia. Marco Parolo could be dangerous. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Biglia. Stefan Radu. Comes a challenge. It's a good place to win the ball here. It's Šukanović. Marco Parolo. Stefan Radu. He's coming forward
with some danger. A timely challenge. Defender blocks the cross. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Here's a chance to attack.
Crosses in.
That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross. Nicely played through ball. Crisp defending there. Ciro Immobile. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Ciro Immobile.
And shoots! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. Conte. Gomez. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And in he goes with the tackle. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Lombardi. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really trying to keep the game flowing. Conte. The attack here. Luis Alberto. Conte. And here the ball is now with Lazio. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. And the keeper can collect this one. Tackle here. Marco Parolo trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Dusan Basta. It's looking good, this move. And that's a turnover to the opposition. In quickly. To take the lead. It is a miss, a narrow miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway, and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
attacking well here. They've coped with it well defensively.
It's gone out for a throw.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Well, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. It'll be a throw. Stefan Radu.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
And now he's looking for some support. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Defender to it first. Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor.
Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Maybe lost his head a touch there when a placement would have served him a bit better than that.
Gomez came in with a challenge. Gomez, that's the way to win the ball back. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. The shot's on! And that's the goal that puts them in front. How about that goal for sheer class?
I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross.
Well, it's a good ball in, and the way he's lost his marker there, it's a really smart finish.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Gomez. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. He's coming forward with some danger. Just working away to try and find an opening. Wonderful save! For Atalanta, a corner and a chance to get level in the match. And in comes the header. Splendid header. Superb save.
Yeah, he got plenty behind that header as well. I think he thought he'd scored, but the keeper had other ideas.
Marco Parolo. Comes in with a tackle. That's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. Filia. Crosses in. Marco Parolo! That's a fine header, but wide of the post.
Yeah, unlucky. The keeper, you know, he wasn't going to get there.
Gomez. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. So here we go with the second half. Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. A slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Well, that's a clever pass. To the rescue, and how! On the attack here. Good strong tackle. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Conte. And in goes the cross. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch and shoots. That's a great clearance. There's good progress with this attack. Gone for the through pass. Very good challenge. Conte. Attacking well here. He's got his shot off now. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. In comes the challenge. Gomez. Luis Alberto, substitute coming up for the away team, moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Oh, good through ball. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Well, there are other options from the bench. And that will be a throw. Good through pass. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. That's good support play from his teammates. That's a good ball, isn't it? The shot's on! There's a shaking of head on the bench from the manager there. Because he knows the game's not done, they're just one up and it really should have been two a moment ago.
Yeah, just when he's looking for a ruthless streak from his team, they're proving a bit charitable there.
Fabio Migliaccio.
Conte. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes.
And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Gomez. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
The score! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable and good value for this advantage at the moment.
The goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball and the shot for him to get a strong enough touch.
Another goal to his career tally today, as he is substituted. It's just going to be the one.
Yeah, his manager will be really pleased with that contribution, because he's worked really well for the team.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Possession in the midfield area.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
They've coped with it well defensively. So that means it's a corner now.
So now a goal kick to come.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Turnover there that we didn't expect. Marco Parolo. That will help ease the pressure.
Got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
A counter-attack could be on here. Well, here comes the support. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Played back.
Played on his feet, did well. It's looking good, this move.
And now the shot! Off the...
Marco Parolo hit the bar.
Bilia.
Shots on here.
Oh, charged down.
But he's a scorer. We've seen that in this match already. And unlucky this time.
Yeah, he'll look back though and maybe think he should have done better, given the form he's in.
It's time for some fresh legs here.
Do
Giulio Migliaccio. Conte. Into the attacking third. It's Lazio with the football. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Attacking now. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Well, he's got support here. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. A timely challenge. There's good progress with this attack.
And shoots!
Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Well, what a good game he's having to this point, Alan.
He's got that ability to find space within shooting distance, and he's done it really well today and found the back of the net too.
Giulio Migliaccio. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And it's a heading chance now. And into the goalkeeper's midriff. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. And in goes the cross. Palaszczuk! They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
And he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Good clearance. And this is going to be a throw. And they've cut it out. And another throw. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Giulio Migliaccio. And he gives it back to him. Giulio Migliaccio. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Defender to it first. Giulio Migliaccio. Well, they're in a good position here. Tries the through pass.
It should be! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Well, that will feel extra special for this goalkeeper. Coming as it did, late in the match, keeping his clean sheet.
Luis Alberto.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Palaszczuk!
And it's a straightforward save.
Yeah, that was picking cherries. He saved that 100 times out of 100.
And there we are, the final whistle has gone here. The referee's called a halt at 2-0.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.